out there. And we appreciate that you came out tonight to be with us for our annual winter concert. We know that you're going to be in for a wonderful treat tonight. We're blessed to have both the orchestra and the band here. So we have several of our floor students here. And we want to thank each and every one of you for being here tonight. And I'm going to turn it over to Robin Enders, who will begin with her bluegrass group that meets on Friday mornings. So take it away, Miss Enders. Would you like to speak?
Good evening. Thank you for coming. We're, as Ms. Williams said, we're going to start with our bluegrass club. Our bluegrass club has gotten a slow start by my own fault this year. We didn't start till just about a month ago. And it's been, you know, days off and snow days and things like that. But this is where we are so far. So we're going to give you a little demonstration of what Bluegrass Club is about. Bluegrass Club was formerly known as Fiddle Club last year. And I changed the name because we are really doing a style of music. And the style of music is called bluegrass. It's not just for fiddles. It's also for guitars and for mandolins and ukuleles and banjos and basses and all different kinds. So not just fiddles, of course bass and cello as well. So it seems to be appropriate to make changes to bluegrass. We're going to play two tunes for you showing the different sides of bluegrass music. One is a slower waltz and the other one is a quicker reel. Both of them are dance forms. So the first one is a waltz, and the second we'll go right into is a reel. So please enjoy Bluegrass Club.